Everybody quiet down.
Go check your phone out.
Not yet.
Did you not hear me?
Shut up!
I sat up all last night trying to figure out what to say. What could be said about a friend that I had. Anybody that knows me and him, or knows his family, knows that for 3 years straight I practically lived in with him. No less than 2 nights a week, many times a lot more than that, eating food out of the fridge. And when Levi passed away, I didn't have words to say what I wanted to say. And it crushed me to know that I never let him know that I was proud of him and who he grew up to be. And it just tore my heart right out of my chest. After nearly 2 months, we're all standing here together. Every one of you's come out and every one of you's made this easier. And I honestly feel like tonight, maybe the healing will finally start. You guys have done more than you could think just by being here, just by moshing. This next band up was irrefutably his favorite. He wore that obscene shirt around fucking everywhere. There was not a place he wouldn't. And there was never anybody who ever moshed harder. Never anybody who put more of his heart into the music. He was only 16. He's wiser than any of us. So I'm gonna ask one thing of you, out of all of you. I don't care where you're from. I don't care if you're part of the Midwest Wolfpack. I don't care if you're from KC, Chicago, Indianapolis, and especially the Northwest Indiana Mutants who are here tonight. I want you all to have that spirit. And for this band right here, I don't want any of us to walk out. I want us to crawl out that door. Is that understood?
Yeah!
No class.
All right, we are not Warzone, we're Kind Boss. This microphone is your microphone, our music is yours. Let's have some fun and a good one. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
I'm tired. Help us count this one off. This is not a demo.